Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. Oh, it has a wonderful flavor. But it's got over 2,000 milligrams of sodium per cup. Oh, it was always my favorite to use until the low sodium thing came up. But sometimes I can make things. I've been trying. We can put on a sodium attacker apron. Look at the components on the bottle of Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. Disregard what we know are high sea salt, pink Himalayan salt, garlic, and onion salt. We can replace those with low sodium items and end up with a condiment that has 7.05 milligrams of sodium per tablespoon. Oh, we can use that freely. I'm using a 14-ounce bottle of Heinz no salt added ketchup as the base for low sodium barbecue sauce. It is located in the condiment aisle by the other ketchups, and it is the perfect choice. It looks like it's upside down. Sometimes my taste buds work well. Oh, sometimes they don't work at all. Today they're my friend. My family said I finally made a sauce that tastes like Sweet Baby Ray's. My taste buds agree. So it's time to share it with all of you. Get a pen and paper ready to write fast. Oh, and I'll try to talk slow. We'll tell you which items have sodium per serving, how much of every item is needed, and how to prepare this magnificent low sodium condiment. All amounts that I give you are going to be per serving. In a saucepan, combine 1/3 cup bottled water with no sodium, 1 teaspoon Lee and Perrins Worcestershire sauce, 65 milligrams of sodium, 1 bottle of Heinz no salt added ketchup, 14 ounces, 70 milligrams of sodium, Grandma's molasses, 1/4 cup, has 20 milligrams of sodium, pineapple juice, 1/4 cup, doesn't have any. Apple cider vinegar, 1 teaspoon, has 0 milligrams. All the rest of these items that I'm going to tell you about are no sodium per serving. Add to your saucepan 1 1/4 cup dark brown sugar, 3 teaspoons of cornstarch, 1 teaspoon smoked paprika, 1 teaspoon ground mustard, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1/4 teaspoon of McCormick chipotle chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of ground black pepper, and 1/4 teaspoon of onion powder. Whisk it, and then let it cool before you do a taste test. If you want more heat, add 1 quarter teaspoon, oh, but no more than that, of McCormick ground cayenne pepper. No sodium. Do your taste test. You want a little more? Put a little more in it, but be careful because it's got a lot of heat to it. Whisk it. To combine the ingredients, use medium heat, about 5 minutes until the sugar dissolves. When it gets cool, do your taste test. The whole batch has 155 milligrams of sodium. Each tablespoon will have 7.05. Oh, what a wonderful thing to be able to have on our condiment list. Subscribe to my channel, and every Friday you'll get a new low sodium video. Oh, you don't know what Judy's gonna put out there. And sometimes, oh, it'll be things that you just never thought of before.